thought we had a really easy time last time.
Yeah, I don't really remember it all that well. I don't know why. It was only a week ago.
My OBS is refusing to operate correctly. Fuck you, OBS.
They're there.
Well, everything is turned off and stopped and paused. So
that's okay, Jesse. We don't lag to the server because we're next to it. We're behind where you're uploading, so we're on the safe side of that.
Well, if you guys are ready, I'm going to go live.
Yeah.
I am very not ready because OBS is not working.
Oh. Well, I guess I'm live first for a change. That's what it feels like, T-Dubs. God.
I don't feel anything.
I know.
I'm dead inside.
I know. We've all known this about you.
Well, I mean, I only say it like every other sentence, so... Did I tell you guys I'm dead inside?
Going around bragging about how dead inside he is. The rest of us have to deal with our feelings and emotions.
Yeah, that was really, really burdensome on you guys, you know, having emotions, all these feelings.
Mm-hmm.
It is okay. Since I'm dead inside, I don't worry about that.
What's up? Man, what a ripoff. Oh, he's gone now. Yeah, he's gone. Are you still here, Banana?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
His computer just went... No, I'm restarting. Oh, he's restarting. Never mind.
Oh, okay.
I thought
he crashed.
We thought you crashed because I think we both missed that. You said you were restarting.
Maybe I said it after.
I think you did.
He just said it to himself. He didn't care if we heard.
Yeah.
He doesn't care about our feelings. It's part of being dead inside.
Yep. It's part of being dead inside.
So, yeah, I got a brewing setup over here. A enchanting setup. I either crafted or found enough bookcases from the various places we've been to.
Nice, nice. I'm just going to be a farmer again.
We kind of are almost at the point where we don't need to deal with potatoes anymore.
Are we? Okay, good.
Well, almost. I wasn't able to get as many breed jobs of the cows as I would like to because I was really focused on just organizing our garbage.
Okay.
So there's almost, like, there's a stack and, is that 3/4 of steak? So, I mean, we could each take
potatoes.
Some steak. Huh?
So, but I like potatoes.
Hey, if you want potatoes, it's up to you. Just as long as you're aware that steak is better.
Heh. Yeah.
And there are no spruce trees in this map, at least not that I can recall.
Nope, I can't think.
And,
Oh, hey, here's a table. Oh, cool.
There is, just enough room to grow, like, a small-ish jungle tree in the tree farm area. Sometimes, and now it's gonna make me a liar because I'm streaming. Holy cow. That took like 40 bone meal. If I was smart, I would just move it outside where there's, you know, plenty of headroom, but I'm not smart, so.
Well, well, well.
Yeah.
Where's all the coal? Jeez.
What's that?
I need more coal for the furnaces.
Yeah, that's why I'm in the tree farm.
Wow, someone did some organization.
Oh yeah, everything is nicely organized. I mean, I know it probably won't stay that way because I've played maps with T-Dubs before.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm the chest and middle kind of floor guy, and then I just put more chests down when I run out of room.
No, I'm aware.
Strict organization with signs and everything doesn't really jive well with this turkey, okay?
Whatever, man. I don't care.
Thanks, dude.
I know it's got to be redone a few times, so I don't really care. But yeah, your throw everything in a chest was the first one that I dealt with. I don't even know where you got half of
that
stuff. Well, it was right in the middle of the way of everything, so I had to deal with it first.
This is an odd predicament. This didn't fix my OBS issue.
No.
What's your issue?
I open it, and it instantly freezes.
Can't help you there.
Yeah.
I had an issue a couple weeks ago after an NVIDIA update with OBS and Minecraft in particular.
Let's try 32-bit software.
That's weird and gross.
It also won't contain any... Yeah, that one launches, and I can switch to the right scene. And, okay, yeah, no, I have both set up exactly the same, so I am going sans webcam today. Let me click the start streaming button, and I'll be good to go. I can't wait for everyone to notice I don't have a webcam, and then go, oh no, what happened?
Do your people care that much about your webcam?
I mean, my only draw is the mustache.
Oh. Right, because being dead inside, got it. The compensating.
Okay, so, let's say I was a dude, and I'm a guy, and I'm looking for food.
Taco John's.
Other than this pile of mushroom stew that we should probably throw in some lava, what do we got to eat these days?
There are some potatoes cooking.
If you're looking in the mushroom stew, you see all the steak and other food. I mean, there's all kinds of food in this chest, man.
Let's do some bottles of enchanting.
Picks up inventory.
I'm so sorry. What are you doing?
Stealing some bottles of enchanting. I needed 12 levels.
For?
To fix my sword.
Yeah, I suppose that's something I should have done, was go make a mob grinder. But I can't remember where the spawners that we might have saved for that would be.
So there's one zombie spawner here. It is...
Right, the one right outside the monument. Forgot
yeah,
all about
right
that.
Right when you walk down over here, it is the... Well, that's right there. I can't put a waypoint on it, but I can see it from here because it's six pixels big.
Yeah, I know where you're talking about. You showed me once.
Cool.
Did you see... Oh, yeah, we were talking last night when that happened, when I killed Suggestive Susan, and she insta-killed me back with Thorns 1 million or whatever.
Oh, my.
Yeah. I wasn't even planning to kill her. It was kind of an accident. There are just so many cows in there. And yeah, it was pretty shocking.
So last time on Discordancy,
what did we do?
That's a great question. What did we do last time? We got a disc,
and I think we got the emerald and iron blocks.
Yes. So you put a torch in front of Strad, meaning we still need to get Stahl, Malohi. Yeah, Stahl, Malohi. So intersection 3 still.
Yes. Sure.
Yeah, we skipped the mushroom place was kind of us skipping ahead a little bit.
Because these would be the last three, so I mean this intersection still has two.
And we got the lapis either last time or recently. So we're getting there. I actually found Melohai, not the objective disc, but I found the disc itself. Above intersection 2, there's like a little biodome. It's where I got all the glass for our enchanting. And
so
there was
another
gym box there. Whoa.
Temple of Decay last time with the mushrooms.
Oh, you guys are moving on already.
I just went to the intersection. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I'm totally not ready yet.
That's fine. Take your time.
Weren't you ready, like, yesterday?
No.
Who's playing music so loudly? My God.
Where else did we go? Did we go in here?
Yeah,
no.
Nope. I'm the one who's hungover.
Yeah, we have so many blocks. I'm going to take tons of blocks. Let me grab a potion. We'll
so we haven't gone to Grunkoid Falls.
I'm going to grab speed. Oh, shit, yeah.
Do we go down here? Oh, no. Oh, shit. Does anyone have ladders?
I mean, you can start punching that wood wall that's in front of you.
Well, I went down the not creeper straight ahead. I went to the left one with the mine shaft. Look to it,
wasn't where we were starting yet.
I was just taking a peek and I fell down. I'm almost there. Come on, fuck you.
Hey,
I made it. Okay.
Nice auto hosts, ain't that just?
So we actually have two sections to do in this third intersection, by the way.
Yeah. We skipped to like the last.
Trying to confirm.
What you call it.
Oh yeah, we accidentally found the fourth intersection, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Exactly.
So
all right, I made actually lots of charcoal if you want to grab like a stack of torches or whatever.
I have a stack, I'm good. So do we want to do Prison of Forgotten Cries, which is like a mine sh- oh shit.
Jesus Christ. Run, there's a creeper.
I see.
You're doing a bad job.
Didn't know we were starting yet.
I fell off the intersection.
Because she is an intelligent person.
Yep. Thank you, sir.
Do we have better picks anywhere?
I'm using my beautiful stone pick titled 9L Prismarine Stone Pick.
And
this is where I spent my—that's what I spent my 36 levels on, fixing this pick.
I should
Never
put
again.
A too high barrier because clearly.
How high is this? Oh, we have enough prismarine because in that like snow globe thing above intersection 2, if you swim up the water above that, there was a bonus prismarine block.
So, War, tell us about your prismarine journeys that you did off camera that we requested of you.
That was it. That's the entire story right there. So I'm going to go to the Prismarine Monument and place this if you guys want to meet me.
Hey, how about we do that afterwards since we're already at the intersection?
Seriously? You guys are all... Again, didn't know we were starting yet.
I mean, it is like 8 after.
You guys are the worst.
Also, we have an Enderman here. And he ain't looking for fun.
I'm looking down. I've already had my experience with one Enderman today.
That's because you... are silly. I'm going to aggro him. Aggro, sir.
All right. Intersection 3?
Yep.
There we go. Where is he?
Oh.
I hear him.
Oh. Oh, that teleport.
Interesting.
Oh. Okay.
What's up?
Do you forget how to get here?
No, I was just rubber banding pretty seriously there.
Oh nice. That's always a good idea.
Yeah. So, where are we going? The prison?
Straight or left? Either one.
Prison of Forgotten Cries? Did we do this one?
We haven't done either of these two.
This is the one that needs ladders. One. That's right.
Yeah.
I also fell down there once. And then that's where there's bricks on the side.
Oh.
Because rather than repair the ladder, you just... bricked it.
Yeah. Not even joking. Even though this wall is made of wood and I could have made sticks, I was like, I ain't doing that today.
Wow, that's lazy.
Isn't it? I got him. Don't worry.
I'm not. I wasn't.
Jessie looked like she wanted to kill me.
What?
Oh, there's sand in here. That's good.
Your rail cars.
Yeah.
Hey, what happened to that really, really good wooden sword I had?
Did it blow up?
I hope not. Did I put it in my ender chest? Boy, I hope it's still around. There's an ender chest at the intersection, right?
I can spam click here, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I was trying to not spam click earlier in Corona Trials.
Oh, that's good. Sometimes you're really good at it. Other times it's like...
Sometimes I panic. And
yeah, that's...
Bad news, guys. One of the zombies up ahead, he has flames on his hands.
Oh, I see a spawner. Somewhere right in front of me.
Oh, I think what it was it cost ridiculous amounts to repair, so I wasn't going to use it for a bit.
Got it. Oh, shit. Baby zombie. Go
got
away.
It. Well, then we'll kill these guys. Maybe not. Okay, ooh, they're juggling me.
I'm helping.
One kind has knockback, and the other kind has flames.
Yeah.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Oh, fine. I just went back to gather her.
Is there anything you want me to do, or should I just hang back and eat potatoes?
I'd eat the potatoes for now. This is a...
Figure out where the spawners
this
are.
This is a stand thing, you know? You gotta take a stand on something, man. And if potatoes are your thing... I'm not going to tell you no.
Again, I did make enough steak for us all to eat, like, you know, steak. For today, at least.
Oh, I love you spam clicking.
Okay, well, I got an iron pickaxe if anyone needs a replacement.
Where'd you guys go? Oh, there's another Enderman.
There's a halfway decent Smite and Sharpness 2 sword. If anybody needs an upgrade.
By the way, you can climb some of these towers in here to get to the tops.
This guy vines.
Oh, you know it, man. I learned how to climb at a young age.
Avoid the Enderman, avoid the Enderman!
So, yeah, if you guys are good on swords, I'll just, you know, add it to the pile when we get back.
Yeah, that's fine.
Thank you. I'm actually just using, actually, no, I have a knockback 3 sharpness 2 fire aspect iron sword, so I am good for a while.
Yeah, I've got smite 4 sharpness 1 iron sword. I don't remember where I got it, but
I got a sharpness 3 unbreaking 1 fire aspect 2 stone sword.
So, just so you know, this lake up ahead looks like there's something at the bottom. I'm just going to throw that out there. I feel like there's something down there.
God, there's another Enderman.
Hey, little fella. Don't.
I have so much speed, dude. Like, I can run forever.
You got that one?
I'll go down. I guess
I see
down.
Another one in between spider webs.
Oh, no, I was talking about the, would you please go down the ladder, War?
Yeah, Jesse, you
I guess I'll grab the Prismarine shard.
Absolutely. You're the Prismarine guy. You're the minor objective guy, I guess we could say.
Minor objective? You know, the only reason we think the Prismarine shards are minor objectives is because we've only gotten one, so I'll bet you there's some really bitchin' stuff in those things, and we just, you know, aren't being completionist about it.
I went to go for the long jump, and I fucked it up. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Okay.
Anything down there. I mean, I know you believe there's something down there, but I don't think so, man.
It looks like it's designed that something would be down there.
No, I mean, you're totally right, but I think it's meant to do that, to get you looking down while stuff comes and
murders.
Jumps on your head.
It moidas you.
So, he has knockback, I have knockback. We just punched each other about 30 feet in each direction.
Oh, there are cave spiders. Oh,
squids.
I'm a crack shot.
We could probably use a squid.
Yeah, get a squid. We could just dye it for the, or get the dye for the black wool. There was one piece of iron in the wall here. There's one piece of iron in the ceiling over there.
That's nice one.
I'm just curious. This is odd. It's all... Okay, there's more iron in the ceiling there. Man, this iron is going to take effort to collect. I don't want to do that. Where's the iron that's just right, you know, at ground level?
Hey, you guys got some friends over there, so...
It's all right.
Good on
you.
Oh,
no, she's got it under control.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm not worried.
I'm good.
I've been checking up in these pillars that have water in them,
just
by the way.
Just for my creeper friend to come here and blow everybody up.
I've not found anything yet, but that will not deter me from trying further.
Efficiency 3 iron axe. See,
oh,
now this kind of iron right here, you know, that I can just grab without having to climb. I'm not much of a climber, you know?
No?
No, I'm more of a, you know, couch potato.
That does sound more like you. I will agree with that.
Climbing. Come on. What do I look like? A guy who's in shape?
That you do not. Oh, there were 2 spawners here. That one almost got me. How you doing over there, Jesse?
Good, I'm just shooting these guys. As I can.
I noticed. Make sure you get that EXP, though. It's really good EXP. I'm already 17.
I love you, knockback.
It's insane, this guy's EXP. You guys ever watch Mr. Show?
No.
What's that?
David Cross and Bob Odenkirk.
Nope.
Back in the day on HBO. Very funny stuff. They actually kind of had a bit of a revival on Netflix. It's just called With Bob and David. But it's basically Mr. Show.
Okay.
I recommend it.
Screw you, bat.
Ooh, oh.
You're fine.
One there. That is a nice axe. My axe is currently just an efficiency one.
Yeah, take it, man.
I'm not going to use it. It's a gold axe.
Well, I mean, if you're not, I'll take the...
Yeah, I mean, I'll carry it, but
that's
if
what I'm
someone
saying.
Wants a gold axe...
Okay.
Oh no.
Let's solve that.
No, go away. Go away.
Are these guys dropping anything unique? Doesn't look like it.
They got pants, projectile protection 2.
Oh, that's not bad. Not bad.
I got a villager's lumber axe, sharpness 1, knockback 1, fire aspect 1.
That sounds good. The knockback especially. Well, the knockback would have helped us out in the abridged. In that place.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, spider. That's mother spider to you.
Oh, shit. Oh, cave spider. Where'd this cave spider come from?
Places.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, War, I just shot a guy next to you. Super sorry.
No, it's fine, man.
Oh, I found another spawner.
Well,
over here.
You know, kind of like creeper launchers. I feel like it's just
poor. Oh, you mean you launched him over to me.
Poor form to shoot something at you and then not tell you?
Yeah. I got the cave spider spawner.
Cool.
Okay. There was another villager spawner over here you guys missed.
Villager spawner?
Yeah. The specialty villager spawner.
Oh, bad guys.
Yeah.
This?
Oh, okay. I thought you meant like actual villagers. Like,
yeah. Yeah.
Gonna do some trading.
Okay.
Oh, that was laggy.
Unlearned Passage, guys. We're making progress, at least to a new named area. So I imagine that everything we've seen so far will change, and we're gonna die.
Yep.
One down here.
So do we want to like just say now that just fall and kill things would be a good strategy?
Should see two. Well, I mean, did you already jump off, and now you're just trying to get us to go along with your strategy?
I went to a spawner. I just jumped to a spawner. That's all.
Okay. Okay.
There's a lot of holes in the floor, so FYI.
Where are these guys coming from?
There's got to be something over here. Yeah, I see it. Oh shit. Got it.
Okay.
Okay.
It was right there.
Watch your back. Watch your back. Okay.
Okay.
So T-Dubs, where are you then? Did you jump down?
Down to the right.
Okay. Over
you guys
here.
Are to the left.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just kind of couch potatoing my way to some iron. But I mean, this one's up like 5 blocks, so I'm going to ignore it. I can get that one. Because I mean, we do want all the iron we can get, really.
Yeah, I'm 2 levels below you guys.
Oh, that was you shooting.
Yeah, and I kept missing.
Like, oh man, I got a zombie and a guy. Where is he coming from?
I don't know.
Because I'd really rather that he wasn't dropping on our head when we go down.
I think I see it. Somewhere over here.
I didn't think any of them were buried.
Oh, well, somewhere over here, definitely. Oh, there it is. Got it.
So it was buried.
Yeah.
Huh. I didn't think they were doing that here.
Cheaters.
It seems like everything was out
so
in the open.
You're finding things below the surface? About how deep, would you say?
1 or 2 blocks.
Yeah, not very.
Okay, I think actually I'm seeing these guys over here spawn from the ceiling. So I'm going to go back up a level.
Yeah, I'm trying to take it kind of slow, mostly picking up iron and junk, but kind of trying to see if there's anything else as well. But mostly the iron, you know. There we go. I don't see anything, but...
Oops, oh shit.
I'm just going to bust a hole in the ceiling.
That is supposed to be our way back up, isn't it? I hear clicking. Somebody's stepping
there's a
on
there's it. A table. It's got some plates on it.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Nothing.
Gotcha. Let's see. Huh. Yeah, I mean, he's definitely the spawner for these guys is definitely going to be buried, but where is the question? Because they're more than a block, so you don't really see them flaring up. So maybe the trick is just going to be more light. Hey, Kit. How's it going?
Oh, found it. Are you saying wood pillars?
Yeah.
I think they're underneath the wood pillars. Well, Like the actual, because that's where I just found this one over here.
Okay. Keep an eye out. What's in this one?
It's just some stuff.
Oh boy.
At least in that one room, that's where I found it.
Hey. Don't touch me, zombie guy.
We're about halfway down, by the way. Oh, prismarine shard.
Speed spawner.
There you go, War. I don't have room in my inventory. I gotta go dump all this stuff in this chest over here.
Okay, yeah. We'll leave this chest then for dumpables. I'm carrying a piston, I don't know why.
I know you spawned over here. I saw you spawn. Where?
You spawned? I don't want this night vision potion if anybody's into that. I also picked up some feather falling iron boots. Feather falling one, but still, if either of you want them.
So there's no obvious way to. Because I just came from above for this room?
Perfect.
Ah.
So I don't know.
Uh oh.
Yeah, I don't.
Jesse, you take the ladder.
I'm okay.
Oh, right here.
More ladders? Okay.
Yep.
I'm trying to figure out where this spawner is.
I just come down, Jesse. There's no point in
fighting. I found it. I mean, they're in the walls, definitely.
Lovely. I hate it when they do that. Oh, God, sorry.
I'm poisoned.
Yeah, you're going to want to get out of that. You're going to want to get out of that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, they have diamond pickaxes.
Yeah.
Oh, my
God. You're
going
to want to... God dang it. You're going to want to get out of that and... Oh, God.
Please drop your pickaxe, sir.
Ooh, bread in the furnace.
Oh, that's not... That's a bad room right there.
Hi, buddy. Ooh, where'd you come from?
Don't worry.
Please let
I got
me
it.
Or please let me eat. Oh, I hate old... You know, I never thought I would say that I prefer the new food system, but I prefer the new food system. Did you get that spawner in the wall?
Yeah.
Okay. Ugh, this is
no
annoying.
One dropped anything, so I just broke it.
Holy
I'm
cow, it
starting
is such
to find
slow,
them at least.
Slow heal.
Down the ladder?
Whee! Freddy?
Yeah. No, I know.
I know. I saw you looking down, so. You were looking at the ground, man. When you smile at the ground, it's quite hard to tell. You don't know.
Right.
I can look in more places than one. Yeah, that was nice. Nice armor there.
What? Protection 2. I just want to save my current chest piece and pants.
Where'd you guys go next?
Down.
They're spawning from the walls. Warp, by the way.
Banana, go in between the wood there. There's a ladder.
There's a torch on the ground. Yeah, go there. Go there.
Right where you
okay,
go
I
there.
See it now.
She found it.
Hey, Jesse, at what height were those spawners? On the floor or higher?
On the floor. Where are you? Hold on. Where did it spawn from? Below.
Wow.
Below.
I really
gotta go
don't
below.
See it. I really don't. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I found it.
Yeah, it's below. Probably another one to tell you the honest truth.
Yeah, I'm just taking the wood for the most part.
Yeah, I'm going down.
Oh, yeah. Going down?
Yeah.
First down.
I don't wanna play around with spawner find.
First down. Oh, there's down.
Yeah, there's a ladder.
I mean, there's a chest over here. Obviously, I have to go. It's probably a trap. Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Watch for pressure plates. There was a pressure plate on some TNT.
Oh, nice.
I'd kind of like to get the TNT, but I don't know if it's primed or not. So maybe you guys want to let me know if you're ready to run, and I'm going to punch it.
I'm not near you. I'm below you. So if it blows, I'll just give you a good view of your death.
I'm gonna go over here then.
Yeah, it's not primed. I just broke it.
Nice.
Excited.
Oh.
I wasn't gonna wait and see.
Okay. Oh man, does anyone have an anvil? I forgot to bring one.
No.
I forgot to.
Shit, I could use an anvil.
Yeah.
Well, I forgot today.
I'll have to go get one.
Oh, this place is big. It keeps going over there.
Unless,
too.
Does anyone have a... Nah, I'm not going to ask you guys for a
sword. I got 15 pieces of iron. What do you need?
You had an iron sword, right, War?
No, but I have two extra stone swords that are pretty decent.
You know what, let me just fight through these guys and I'll break the spawner and then take it.
Protection 3, chest plate, and a regen potion. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of lag.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you are. Damn.
Yeah. Why would I lie about that?
Well, I mean...
Cave spiders. Oh.
Between unbearable and you are getting unbearable, so...
There are cave... I think there's a cave spawners.
It comes in spikes, so... That's the only scary part, is it's eventually...
So there's a zombie spawner on the right side somewhere that I don't see.
Uh-huh.
Wow, he shot me from, through a block.
Do you want one of these swords?
Yeah, that'd be great. Any here, sword would be fine.
Actually, that one's the better of the two. I'm gonna grab this regen potion.
Oh, I saw where you spawned.
Right here.
Oh. All right.
Oh, is that it? No.
Oh, that's disturbing. I didn't notice that before. Yeah, this lag. This freaking lag, man. So
you
is
didn't
the
start uploading it, did you?
Nope.
Is the storm raging in full force over there? Is that what's going on?
Nope. No.
I'm not dropping any frames. Everything's fine on my
end.
Okay, so I'm giving up on where these spawners are.
There's
again.
There's a spawner over here somewhere.
Yeah,
found it.
Wow, you actually found one.
Yeah.
Damn, okay.
I saw gravel. I don't know where this one is, though. That's
I got it.
Okay.
Problem solved.
Oh, screw you, bats.
Who needs torches?
I got 44, I'm good.
Okay, oh, well, damn, that was
a stack
pain in my
because.
Neck.
And. Inventory.
Oh, you guys are triggering a spawner ahead, by the way. To the left, right.
Sounds we're like triggering bat spawners too, because it fucking looks like we're triggering bat spawners.
Yeah, right? Yeah. Oh, spider spawner.
I guess we might have to do something different if we want to set off this TNT. Not a witch, that was a real jerk thing to do. And another prismarine shard. And a hole. Oh, okay. Just for lighting.
Who's shooting me again?
See, and now I got all five bars again.
Oh, geez, there are enchanted as hell skeletons.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yes, we hear you great.
Yeah.
We
every
hear
time,
you just
every time,
beautifully, War.
Every time I think of the bars thing, I just think of those stupid Verizon commercials.
Oh, Jesus, he fucking sniped me and bounced me.
Well then, there are creepers that might come on your head.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah, these zombies hurt quite a bit too. So I'm trying not to get killed by one. Okay, he's not aggroed on me. I'm fine with that.
I think that might have just been a natural spawn though. There's like a
there's
single
a spawner
piece
down here.
Of like there's a single wooden plank up in the tree. Are up in the ceiling.
Oh, god damn, all my gear is about to break. Let me just put on all this other shit gear.
Maybe it's nothing
oh,
special.
Shit.
I can't.
Fuck
I can't.
Off, bats. What the fuck? Where are
you
coming from?
What do
you
need in terms of gear? Because I have...
Just iron and an anvil. An anvil just would be great.
No, I don't have that. I'm offering replacements or stand-ins. Where are you guys, by the way?
I went backwards a little bit to deal with the bats.
I'm in the middle.
So I'm actually the one pushing ahead. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I went along the right side. Which side did you go?
I don't know where I am.
Hey, creeper.
I'm right behind you.
Bam.
I'm just kind of zigzagging.
Now you know where I am.
Busting spawners and,
Yep.
kicking ass and taking names. I can give you a replacement shirt if you'd like for the time being.
I really just need a helmet.
Oh, can't help you there. Watch the creeper.
Okay, so let's try and figure out where he came from. Never mind.
I think the creepers are natural spawns.
The skeletons.
Skeletons are most definitely not natural. Well,
no.
Unless they're normal skeletons.
No, they're creeper. Wearing purple jackets.
Yeah. Somebody's shooting at me. I don't appreciate it. Oh, under these trees.
Yeah.
Guy, we can do this all day. You're not going to get me.
Yeah, this pick is not made for this. Let's switch to iron real quick.
Where did you come from, fella? Oh, here. Okay.
Okay, so there are no spawners inside of that big-ass structure. So that's unfortunate. Shit. Okay, I gotta save my life here again.
It is the... What does that say? The Arvale Penitentiary?
Sure, I'll believe
guys,
that.
We're finally at the prison, you know, that they promised us,
shit.
You know,
shit,
months
shit,
ago.
Okay.
What?
I just gotta back up and heal. I'm very injured. I wasn't watching my health bar.
Where are these guys coming from?
Tree, Brawly.
Not under this tree.
Probably on top.
Yeah, I could probably do with a repair job as well.
Yeah, hopefully this is the end, like the very end, because
well, I don't think a lot of my gear is going to make it that long is the point that I'm getting at.
Yeah.
I almost wonder if we should head back and do some repairs.
I mean, I would want to know how far we are from the end, because I feel like this might be the end.
Well, even if the end was like in 20 seconds, I think I'm still going to end up losing some gear if we keep going.
Okay.
But, okay. It looks nice. It's very neat.
We got chests on the side and more ladders. Oh, actually, a pile of ladders. I'll take that.
Well, you know.
I know, right? How unlike me.
There's even more over here. I can't carry all these ladders. Oh boy, ladders and narrow shafts. I sure hope we get to fight creepers.
I feel
bureau.
Like the roof is covered. How far of a run back do we think it is? I'm starting.
Quite a freaking ways. You got to go all the way up the thing and then.
Let me see how bad it is.
If you're going back, I'm not going to go back. Only one of us really needs to go. Banana, I just sent the guy down.
There's like a bunch of diamond gear over here.
Yeah, sorry. They're falling down. It's all right.
Well, I hit him down on accident. I wasn't trying to.
Oh.
There are just holes in the floor.
These vines have knockback also. I don't know if anyone wanted some knockback vines.
Is it good?
Nope.
Or is it just unenchanted? Or
the... I don't know. I have dropped stuff. Hello, GameX Mode. Welcome to tonight's Discord and C-Stream.
Where's the spawner?
Oh, yeah, guys. Power Rangers is on. And no, I'm not watching it.
I don't want to do that.
I also have no interest in watching Power Rangers again.
They were never my childhood, so...
Whoa, not my childhood, hashtag.
Basically,
offensive.
Yeah, no, I know.
They were a part of mine.
They were after I was already pretty well grown, so... I got no interest in Power Rangers. I'm on top, and I don't see anything.
I'm down some hallways.
So I just installed the Franker face, faces, add-on, and apparently I can see who is a supporter of Franker Faces.
I don't even know what that means.
It's one of those like better Twitch TV emote things.
Go away, skeleton.
But do you hear the blazes?
Nope.
I don't know the right way to get into this place, so I kind of am just climbing up the side of it. Oh, there's a ladder here. Maybe I am going the right way. Oh yeah, Blazes. I'm sending my love, Blazes, down the well. I apologize.
My God, getting back up is a nightmare.
Crap. Oh, that's a block. That's why it's not putting me out. Crap.
I feel like I lost 5 pounds on just the run back.
God dang it.
Where'd that just come from?
What?
Boop. Oh, damn it.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh my God, how is he able to hit me from there?
So, Ward, do you need me to bring iron back too? Or do you need, like, other
Just bring an anvil.
And some coal, possibly. Yeah,
just bring an anvil. I could probably give you some coal. I asked you if you needed torches.
Well, now I do, because I just lit up that one level. Oh, now I hear the blazes, because I'm on the next level up.
Yeah. Well,
are you in the topmost level?
Yeah, I'm dealing with blazes. Okay. Really struggling to see where we're supposed to go here.
Oh, I see them. Where
I
you
might
are?
Have made
oh.
things pretty awful out there.
Yeah, I see.
I'm attempting to make amends.
Oh, there's spawners up there for sure.
Oh, very much so. Oh, there we go.
Good news, I finally made it back to the intersection.
Ooh, shit. Ooh, I fell down.
So you'll be back later. In time that we'll be bringing home the goodies.
This would be nice, right? I mean, I did say it probably is right here, and then it will be, so that would be great. I don't have to make the journey.
Well, I'm knocking out blaze spawners, but it's going to be kind of a task to kill all the blazes after this.
I'm helping. Hold on.
Yeah, thank you. Oh, shoot. That was a good pick, and I was not paying attention to it. Damn.
Oh, there it is. Okay, so I'm gonna come back now with some.
I think I got all of the blazes.
Yeah, it doesn't look like any more spawning.
Or not blazes, but yeah, the spawners. There you go.
There we go. So does anyone need anything else? I got some food. I'm bringing back.
Just the anvil.
Yeah.
Still. Cool. I really want some of those blaze rods. I feel like those will do us a solid in the coming battle against the wicked guys.
You hiding down
okay,
there,
I
sir?
Definitely picked up my... Nope, I did not pick up my water. There we go.
Oh, which piece of gear was I wearing?
Oh my God, stop getting in my inventory. Did I pick up the blaze rod this time? I did. Okay.
Those give me health.
Oh, okay. There's a prismarine shard up here. God dang it. I don't want that. Well, I mean, I do, but it's like, this is not what I signed up for. Damn it. I know you like Minecraft. Everyone likes Minecraft. Alright, let me find these guys and put an end to their pathetic
Well,
lives.
I got most of the ones down here, I think.
Oh, that's a good time for lag.
It's alright, I'm coming to your rescue. Oh, there's a block here.
Yeah, I know. I had to block myself in. They were deadly. Oh, for crying out.
Where are they?
I've killed them all.
Okay, good. Well then.
You got most of them, but there were like, I don't know, 3 or 4 left. Okay, so there was a prismarine shard up here and nothing else.
I hear another one somewhere.
Yeah, I heard that just now too. Can't pinpoint him.
Somewhere.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, the prison has a fountain. Don't know of many prisons that have fountains. It's not like I hang out around prisons a lot, though, so. Alright, well, I'm gonna go down and go into this thing.
I guess. I thought maybe there was a lower level we missed.
Yeah, well, I mean, I can see a lot of it is lit up. The place was just a lot bigger than I thought it would be. So.
Let me make sure I can repair with all my stuff when I get down there. Almost didn't have cobble.
I put some ladders over on this side, Banana, if you wanted to come down. Oh, wow. We spawned a bunch of skeletons, too.
I feel like there's something in the center that we're missing.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, Enderman.
Did you guys run through the castle?
Yeah, but I don't think we've hit it all up.
So you didn't go to the back, you just went to the... Oh, I see you guys.
There's like center section we haven't gone through yet, I have a feeling.
Yep. Hi, guys. I am right below you, so please care.
Where did we get the moldy pickaxes? Did we break the spawners that the guys dropped those from, or...?
I think it was in the mushroom place.
We're fine. He can't hit us.
Did you bring any iron?
I did bring some iron. Not a lot.
Okay. Well, I mean, I'm not going to be grabby. I'll take what you can spare, if you can spare any.
Sure.
But, yeah, when you were asking, like, what else I might need, I didn't think to say iron. I mean, I could farm up some of this cobble and make a thing. In fact, do I need to do that? Because I can do that.
Probably a good idea.
Okay.
Oh, I see him now.
Protection 1 and breaking 1 versus protection 3. Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna repair the protection 3. Oh, 33 levels. Holy shit. Never mind.
I found it. And
Jesse,
I'm on fire.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Unleashing hell.
Why are you letting all of them in?
Someone help. Someone block up. Someone block up. Shit.
Oh, God, so close.
You know, you could also yell, hey, I'm dying, or just back up yourself. These are those are both valuable options. Yeah, I'll say, let's just make a chest. Actually, I have chests, so I'm just gonna...
I have a lot of chests.
A lot of that stuff was crap.
Yeah,
it usually is.
Dang it.
My bad. There you go.
Oops, I need at least one arrow. I don't remember which of a lot of these things were yours.
There's still more up there, so I still need to, like, pop that open. And...
I'm talking about all of her stuff. I'm trying
to
make sure it all gets chested.
I just want to get the rest of it, because there is some over there.
I think that's it.
Nope. Yeah, there's a piece, like, right over here. See?
Man, I wish I had my swift boots right now.
Actually, that one's mine. Take that back.
Okay, there goes the anvil.
Oh, perfect. Well, I was done preparing, so.
Yeah, I guess I was done.
So, Jesse, you know how to fall back to where you were?
Yep.
I mean, we're going to need to leave this room anyway and get out there and start beating things to death, so.
Yeah.
If you can get back up to the roof of the prison, I left some ladders on the back wall, so I mean...
I left it in the one of the levels. I left a hole anyway, so I know how to get back to where.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I'm good at directions.
Okay. No problem. So, should we wait for you, or should we just go ahead?
No, you can go ahead. It might take me a hot minute. I'm finally to...
Oh, hold on.
The Traveler's
Passage. I am
passage.
Not broadcasting any longer. Do you know if you are, in fact, uploading, Jesse?
Nope. I stopped everything.
I lost literally all connection.
Picnic over in T-Dub's chat.
Nightbot just joined my chat. For,
I love that
like,
guy.
Out of the blue.
Oh yeah, there's still some blazes over here.
Yes, I can see them.
Or maybe just the one. Wow, yeah, I am getting the lags.
Yeah, Dusty, can you just check?
Yes, I'm almost... I'm not even dropping frames or nothing.
You're not dropping frames because you're not broadcasting.
Oh wow, the sound engine is lagged behind.
Yep, It's stopped. Nothing's happening.
That is weird, man. Okay, this army of guys is gonna ruin the day.
Maybe.
Holy cow! I found all the guys in the.
Oh, I got stuck in the spider web.
Okay, yeah. Now it's starting to lag on my stream. So
It's lagging so much.
Yeah, dude, that's what I was trying to say. Like, I wouldn't start.
Oh no,
bitching,
no,
but I can't do anything.
I've got nothing going on, so it's not me. I made sure that it wasn't going to be me for once.
Damn, I should have repaired that sword I have. We've spawned so many zombies.
Maybe that's why? Because I'm not getting lag right now.
Oops. Heck, I'm going to want that sword at some point.
Like, I have, like, perfect everything, so maybe it's just because we spawn so much in that central area?
Are you still at the base?
Nope.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Oh, bad things.
Oh, shit. Nope, but now I'm back at the base. What do you need?
Anvil.
How do I get
what?
That? Where are they?
Okay.
I just died. That was lag. I died to lag. I was blocked up, and the guy lagged through and killed me. That really sucked.
So I'm just going to disconnect for a second and see.
I'm rubber banding out of bed now.
Yeah, I don't know if it's just my connection or someone is, in fact, using DDoS or anything. Honestly, it would be great to know.
Man, that bums me out.
Well, I mean, you knew you were lagging. You could have.
I knew I was lagging, but I didn't know I was lagging that bad. Oh man, I can't even get out of bed. I'm stuck in
bed. I told you. Frames to Twitch for like the past 20 seconds. Like, I'm getting one frame.
All right. What if we all log out and log back in?
What? No, that's not going to change anything. We need to figure out
where.
Because
war is out of bed for me.
Yeah, it's the server or the connection. Something somewhere is literally eating my entire connection.
Oh. Well, I'm just going to stand here for a minute. Banana runs around with her head backwards in super speed.
Is that what's happening? I'm going to do circles around you now.
That's what's going on. You do whatever you want. If I move, I just rubber band. I mean, I guess it's good that T-Dub's disconnected because all my stuff is going to despawn if he doesn't. So.
Yep. Kind of why I did that.
Everything was fine until I fell off the damn ladder.
And no one is in any of the other servers. Let me check bandwidth. Where is that? This thing. I'm sure this computer's not eating all of it. Nope. This has perfectly stable network right now.
So say, I'm fine.
I'm fine now, I guess. I can't. Just need a peek. Probably a cable box.
So the server is fine, which means it's on my Comcast end. Now, it's very possible Comcast is having problems because we are getting high winds, and maybe someone hit a phone pole.
Was if you guys, if the storm was picking up or anything.
I mean, we're all wearing headsets and yelling at each other, so that's why I just had to check the weather before I
pretty
said
sure
anything else.
Dying down anyway.
I look outside and it's like 70 degrees and sunny right now.
You cocksucker.
Well, you know, I didn't pick the weather, man. All right.
You sure? Could you pick better weather for me? I would really like better weather.
Me too.
I'm able to teleport, and I'm not rubber banding after the teleport. Well, that was a lie.
Should I go for my stuff or no?
Your stuff is fine. Unless you're talking about the second.
Yeah, all of your
stuff
was boxed up.
Okay,
unless,
so.
Yeah, unless you have more stuff.
Is it going to despawn, though, if I'm there in that area? I figured out how to get there.
I'm rubber banding all the way back to the teleporter.
Yeah, the middle.
All right. Yeah, I can't do anything. If you're in the area, I mean...
Do you need me to get your stuff?
If you could, I don't know, though, is the thing. Like, because I don't even know how to describe where I died. I'm rubber banding all over the place. I'm only coming in here because you're in here. So, I mean, if you were to leave the area, I could leave as well. But if either one of us is close enough to it, then the timer starts, you know. I should have brought some food. Shoot, what was I thinking? Wasn't thinking where you were. You wasn't. Hey, at least we did a good job clearing the area out, you know?
Yeah. Until I found that one spot where we didn't clear out in the center.
Oh, I mean getting there.
Yeah.
Like running through stuff right now. I'm not rubber banding anymore, fingers crossed, but...
You might. I'm still... My connection is still shot, so that's why I'm trying to view who's actually on my goddamn network.
Somebody just hit me with something. That was very strange. I took a heart and a half of damage, and I'm not sure how. Maybe it was delayed fall damage that I just didn't realize. How do we get down there? It's over here. I remember things.
So you know how we took the hallways of the castle? If you go straight, it leads to the center.
Okay, yeah. If you're gonna go back there, you gotta get stuff. That's the only problem. I can help you with that.
No, I'm headed back in because she's going back there.
Yeah.
So okay.
I'm there too, but like I don't know. Like I don't have any suggestions or anything.
Oh,
if you
God.
Checked and your bandwidth is for the most part clear, then I don't really know.
Yeah, that I cannot confirm or deny, but I'm dropping in and out still. What I can do is end my stream here and keep... I don't even have a recording, so... But it won't matter anyway. It's going to look like hell. So, I'll see you guys on the other side.
Great. Now, that won't increase my bandwidth or my lag at all, will it?
No, me turning off my stream should... should in fact help you.
Oh my god, Banana, are you moving?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
I'm trying to fight off a creeper.
Well, yeah, that's the thing is, I'm taking damage again for some. Oh, there's a guy shooting.
There's this guy shooting you. I hear him.
This guy shooting me. Oh shit, there's a guy shooting me.
I don't have any gear. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. Come back.
I don't have a choice. I'm
no.
committed.
Come left. Come where I am. Oh shit.
You got all your stuff there, War?
No.
Oh, mobs.
T-dubs. come on. Why am I taking damage?
Because there's mobs all around you. That's the place
but
I
I'm
accident.
In a safe place. That's
no,
what I'm
not.
Trying to say. Why
no,
am I
not.
Taking damage from safeness?
No, you're not. Trust me.
I need this food. So, T-Dubs, if you go up that hallway where you kind of went a little bit, and then just around a corner to the right, that's where all my stuff is. That you should see the blocks that I just kind of haphazardly placed. Here, it's right through here.
I don't have the right sort of equipped. Hold on.
Okay. Oh my god, the lag is ridiculous. I'm watching you, it's like a slideshow. It's hilarious.
Oh, hey, there's my stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, your stuff is all safe. We're just trying to get to war stuff. But if you could grab a weapon and come get over here.
Oh, okay. I got a lot of it right through here.
Do we still need that anvil?
Eventually, yeah, but not right now. This guy's wearing my shirt.
There you go. Grab that.
And then, okay, turn right. Okay, never mind.
Right
in here is where I died.
Okay.
Like, I was in there, and wow, that guy turned his aggro to you. That was very strange. I was in here, and I was blocked up. You got the rest of it?
Yeah, there's still a bunch of spawns, but nothing I can't handle. Oh, they're all coming from this lower level, that's why.
Yeah.
Okay, well, if you didn't get it, then it's despawned. Here, come on through, and then I'm going to block this up again. Okay, I'm going to go back to our hidey hole.
I'm in here.
Are
Are we blocked in?
Oh, I got my shoes on that are super fast.
Okay, I think we're blocked in. Okay, I got the prismarine shards, which is what was important. I got some of the iron. I assume, T-Dubs, that you got the rest of it.
Yeah, there's just some guys walking into our room here.
Let's see. I got my stuff, so I appreciate the help. Thank you.
Potatoes. Potatoes blew up.
Yeah, that'll happen. Do you need some food?
I have 16. Oh, I got watermelon, if anything, but thanks.
Let's see. Do that. That.
Okay, so let me log back.
I do
out
need torches.
See if I can figure out how to do this real quick.
You need torches?
Yeah, there's no torches.
Here, I can share what I have, but I thought we had. No, there was one piece of coal here. I think I threw it on the ground, and it must have expired. Oh no! Wait a minute. Maybe I put it in the furnace.
You still need that anvil?
Well, I mean, without iron. Oh, there's the iron.
Yeah, there's some iron.
Where is... Never mind, I'll just make a freaking new one. I was going to say, where is the furnace, but it doesn't matter. I have tons of cobble. So here's what we'll do. I'm going to put the furnace... whatever, right there is fine. We'll put this in here. No, wait, we won't do that just yet. There's a ton of wood. This is the point that I'm trying to get at. I just can't seem to coherently say my thoughts.
It's all right.
And I'm still lagging just a tiny bit, so...
Okay.
I'm still a little bit paranoid that I'm about to die, you know?
Well, I found someone trying to murder us.
Are we still spawning things?
I think so.
Yes. There's at least the floor below us is where they're coming from.
There's a floor below us?
Yeah.
Banana, are you moving? Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
I was trying to kill something.
Oh my god.
If we make a hiding hole...
is hilarious.
Hold on.
There is a protection 3 chain chest plate in here. I think I already knew that though.
Oh goodness.
There's these feather falling 2 leather boots, if any of y'all want those. Those are good.
Oh hey, I found them.
Do a full repair job. The sword. Oh, I better keep the sword. Alright, I'm gonna take this chest plate to bring back with me then eventually. There's a frozen chest piece in here that's had some repairs done. I think that's yours, Banana.
It might
protection
be.
Protection 3 on breaking 2 plus 0.04 knockback resist. Do you see it?
Hold on. Trying to get these mobs.
You're doing some stuff. Got it.
Oh, spider. Or skeleton.
Well, I'll come back in and help, because I can't...
Move!
I can't figure where the, I don't have the ability to look at what devices are having problems, but these fires exist in the air and hurt. So...
I tried to put it out, it won't happen. It's having none of it. It's like, no, I'm a fire.
There's a spawner over here, definitely. Where, I do not know.
There are stacked health potions, baby. Oh, I love it. Now I just got to remember how to keep them in the stack.
I want some of this.
Okay, there's some coal. Do you want the sword? It's a sharpness 4 wooden sword, 9 attack damage.
That'd be nice. Yeah, why not? So otherwise, I'm working with this silly iron sword, like some sort of scrub.
Right. Oh! That zombie just walked right through my face. Where did he come from?
Oh, we gotta lock him up the stairs. Yeah, we gotta go down, guys. Like, we just gotta go down.
There shouldn't be a fountain in a prison anyway.
Oh, okay. I'm going to need a little bit of help. If you can at all, there's just constant spawns coming up these stairs around the side. Jesse, what are you doing?
Alright, I'm coming. I found another spawner. Just dealing with that. God, there's still more guys. Where is he coming from?
Yeah, I'm not
That's
sure.
That's a good point. We should probably just start disintegrating the walls. This is constant spawns, and it's fucking retarded.
Oh, shit.
It's bad.
I don't have enough weapons. I don't have enough weapons for this. Period. No, I mean, it's like this velocity of monsters is...
There's a redstone torch on the wall that's off, which is strange. Ooh, boy.
Okay, we have got to find any spawner. A spawner of any type would be amazing to find.
You know, it could just be the area. I don't really know, though. That doesn't make sense. We've played more laggy areas and dungeons and maps before. So that doesn't really...
No, I'd say I'm just fucking destroying everything now. This is... They have to be here somewhere.
I backed myself into a spot.
Okay, I see them spawning over here. I just cannot find where the fucking spawner is.
Regular iron helmet? All that fighting for a regular iron helmet? Sir, you insult me.
Jesse, where are you?
I'm back in the room.
Really? There's not? What is going on over here, too? Is this a trap?
Oh, I found one. Trap. Got one.
It's not a trap, but it's not a thing that I want to do. Where are you guys now? This is
I'm
weird.
Just breaking so, everything.
Yeah now at this point.
Oh, they did this on purpose.
I'm just going to take apart this entire area. This is
Oh,
stupid.
Shit. Who's shooting me?
Probably the
that guy.
Hundreds of guys yeah. over in the corner over here. There's got to be a spawner in this corner. Did you guys go in here yet?
Nope.
Oh my god, I finally found one.
They're in the things.
I also found a room with three treasure chests.
Yeah, there's some over here, too.
You guys didn't go in. So, that's nice.
That doesn't surprise me. There were several
string.
Rooms.
There's 50 coal. So, that's gone now.
There's like a dead tree over here.
And, then,
and a bunch of ink. Why is there a bunch
of
ink over here?
I was going to grab some boots here to fix my little problem I got going on.
Like
oh, that's my health boots. That's why I keep repairing them.
Oh, nice. I'll go get this iron cooking. I can find some damn inventory.
Thank
you. Well, okay.
Well, we found
okay,
the spawners,
got the iron,
finally.
I guess.
I got the iron. Here.
Right.
Where is it? Where do you want me to cook it?
Over this way. Back in our hidey hole.
Fire that hurts.
Fire that hurts, exactly. Please access the chests, War.
Man, I'm gonna need a new sword soon.
There you go, 50 coal.
Make some torches out of some of this garbage. I have a lot of blocks on me. Why did I just not use the wood that was in my... Wow.
Did you guys go up at all?
Nope. Yes,
yes
no, we
all
did,
the way to
sorry.
The very top, there's a... There was a shard.
Okay.
I totally sharded up there.
Gross.
Yeah. Oh, that's almost broken. Awesome. God. Did any of that never mind.
Oh, where are you guys coming from?
How do you make a bow?
Below us.
How do you make a bow? What is the matter with me?
Okay, so let's go down to the right, Jesse.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God, they have knockback on those sticks.
Right. We'll just come up for this, Oh.
Chest down here. Yeah? No? War's lagging. War!
Let's see, you disconnected from Discord. Discord's lagging.
Did I?
Discord's lagging.
Oh.
See, it's not war. For a change. It's usually not war.
I'm willing to yell abort at this point. I think someone's DDoSing the entire internet.
The entire internet, all of a sudden, everything is perfectly responsive for me. So,
hey, Brian, I mean, I don't control how much Discord lags, so that's why I get a little bit worried once
I'm okay
starts
now.
Going down.
Look behind the paintings, guys.
I take the paintings.
Paintings? What paintings?
All the paintings.
Paintings
I see them. I just collected them all of my inventory. Great.
Watch out, there's a lot of levers on the walls in this area.
There's about 1,000,000,000 spawners in the basement.
Oh,
I think there's one in every one of these cells.
Yep, that's what I'm thinking too. Oh god, there's more fuckers over here. Holy shit.
How do you...
Yeah. Oh,
sorry,
oh,
Jesse.
Nope, it's all right. I'm good. I made it.
Hey, guy.
Oh, hey, one of the sticks dropped. I want it.
Brian wants to know what you've got against levers, T-dubs.
They're
chickens.
Terrifying.
Cell block A? Oh, there's a spawner somewhere over here.
God, it just keeps freaking going.
Yeah, it goes deeper. By the way.
By the way, it says.
But where?
Well, I just went deeper because at this point I'm fucking. This is stupid.
Are you still getting the lag? Because I feel like mine's balanced now.
Nope, I'm okay.
Or not balanced, but recovered. Maximum security. Great. Every dungeon in this map is so big.
We got forgotten prisoners down here.
I'm out of torches. I have to go back to our place.
Holy shit, that's some good knockback.
Oh, where did you guys come from? Go away.
Prison.
Oh, why are they all coming here?
Which one of these is our... Wow, okay, maybe I haven't recovered from the lag, because I controlled Q to drop a bunch of zombie flesh a while ago. And, yeah. Let's see here. I've got so much stuff again.
No, it's like never ending.
I'm just gonna take. It's Windows Update Day. What does that mean?
It hates everybody.
Yeah, Rivet was complaining that Windows updated on him without his permission today. So is that what it is? Is Microsoft DDoSing the internet?
Maybe. As they now try to do on a frequent basis. Shit, okay. This room is painful.
We should call Bill Gates and see if he'll sell us some more internet. Oh, hey, creepy. Well, if there was anything here, it's not anymore. Nana, I'm right by you.
Yeah, I
can
know.
You actually see me doing stuff?
Yep, you were. Yep, okay. You just walked past me.
I don't think I like DDoS Day. We shouldn't do this again next year. Oh, it's just a circle stump.
So I'm coming back to you guys for a second.
Okay.
Just see where you're at.
Just clicking into the nothingness.
Yep. Trying not to die.
Yeah. Like if you see somebody, you start clicking ahead of time so that when they get closer to you, they're... Whoa!
Where'd they come from?
Yeah, they sprinted. Like, the last few steps they took was just a sprint. It was an all-out race to get into my face and murder. Okay, I hate this, so I'm gonna do this.
Oh.
I hate iron bars.
Hi, guys. Oh, I don't know how to get to you guys. I mean, I see you on the other side of the cobble wall. I'm sorry.
Just dig. Yeah.
Yeah, just dig through at this point.
Hi.
How are you guys doing?
Down here.
Try not to die.
Oh, this is completely different from the area I was in. Holy shit.
You were just on the left-hand side. We were just on the right.
No. I was on a completely different area again.
Right.
Holy shit, this area has some diversity.
We should play diversity. That's a fun map.
Okay.
There's a Steve head.
I don't actually want to do that.
Where are you at, War?
We're in a little room off to the side.
Yeah. I think I found a secret. Secret. I've got a secret.
Oh, that's lava in the middle. Try not to fall in there.
Don't you have a bucket? You ever heard of a bucket of water?
There's a chipmunk head on the floor here. And this is a ritual sacrifice pit, if I've ever seen one. So, yeah.
Secret. I've got a secret.
Oh, there's a prismarine in here.
I see you, War. I thought it did.
Where have I gone? What am I up to, I wonder?
I'm actually kind of curious where you guys are.
I don't know where I went either.
Some sort of underground labyrinth. I'm going to come back.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
Oh, Banana's here with me.
Yeah, okay. I followed you.
So, T-Dubs, you found a prismarine shard
in what looks like a ritual sacrifice pit. So if you see lava at the bottom of something, that's where I was.
Did you take the prismarine?
I did for once.
Ooh, I have a sign that says, "Mildly deadly rogue guard, ask that you politely not fall in, thanks."
Found another prismarine. Oh, sponges. Spawn endermite eggs. Spawn eggs. Clobber stone. Hey man, that's what I'm here for, is to sing 80s songs for.
Oh, there's spawners down there. And over there.
So that secret chest where you had a painting and then the chest was behind the painting, that's where I put the
Creepers. Charge creepers. And, silverfish. Oh shit.
There's so much.
I don't
so want to
be in here.
Stuff.
I'm backing away, but I feel like that's where we have to go.
Iron charges, there's some more iron. Let's get that up.
Oh shoot,
cake.
Where'd that come
cake.
From?
Everybody wants cake. Boots. Oh my goodness, all the good stuff. Okay. Come on, War, you gotta start discriminating a little bit. Okay, there's an actual water bucket in here.
Oh, I don't like this. I should not have traversed this alone.
Probably not. Oh my god, okay. Protection 3 golden hat. Guess we'll get rid of some of this glass.
Oh my god, we're never gonna find this record.
Oh, I think I knew where it was. I just stopped and came back so I could grab you guys. But I'm now finally getting to where you guys are. Oh, I found someone.
It's me. Start filling your pockets with good stuff.
Go ahead.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God there's an anvil here.
Oh, hey. A pile of chests. Holy crap. Yeah, okay.
Damn. I am regretting taking that, that what you call it. Strength potion now.
Yes.
The chests that were inside there were probably my chests that I threw on just to get them out of my inventory.
Okay.
It's a thing that I do. We don't need a knockback book, probably. I don't know. There is also a protection 3 golden hat.
Power 3 bow, some steak, cooked mutton.
You guys can grab the rest of this.
Ooh,
I'm gonna
flint.
Go. I have a minute and a half of strength left. I'm gonna go kick somebody's ass while I can. Man, now I want to go to a Styx concert again. Mildly deadly rogue guards ask that you politely not fall in. Thanks. Oh, hey. I'm an idiot, and I took the water bucket instead of giving it to you. Because I have a water bucket.
How do you activate TNT?
Any kind of kind of redstone signal.
Okay, that's what I figured.
So here, guys, anvils, man, in this version. Here's a water bucket.
Oh, cool. Do you want it?
One of you.
Here you go.
I have 42 seconds of strength left now. God damn it.
Rabbit stew.
Oh shit, was there
No, these spawners are down below. I wonder if we can get away with just not worrying about it.
Good, there is cobble. I can repair my pickaxe probably.
God, I did not see the guys on the side. Oh no, I hear silverfish.
Yeah, there's silverfish. If you went the way down with the sign.
I did.
There's silverfish and charge creepers down there.
Where are the charge creepers?
I don't know, I saw one down there.
Oh, they're in the water. Don't fall in the water, guys.
Don't fall in the water.
Actually, if you have the TNT, this would be perfect. You could just drop TNT on those charge creeper spawners.
I don't know if the charge creepers are in the wall, though.
In the water.
They might be in the wall, though.
I haven't seen them in the wall yet, but I suppose that's a possibility. Yeah, that strength potion was totally wasted.
Oh, you got it already.
That's whatever. Efficiency 3. I'm trying to just go.
Oh, crap. God.
Crap, they're gonna knock. Oh, boy. They
I got him.
Hang on. Don't worry too much about the guys in the water unless they're shooting at us.
Yeah, I got the one in the water.
Ooh, there's an iron block in here.
Oh, there is definitely a skeleton spawner.
If the guys in the water aren't shooting at us, then who cares? Let them.
They are, but there's a skeleton spawner somewhere in the wall there.
Yeah, I just broke a couple skeleton spawners. Okay. Yeah, I see the guys in the water now. There's one down there who will shoot at us. This needs to get out of our face. We need to be able to take this faster. Oh, I thought I saw. Man, okay, so I like this map. I've been having fun with it. Is T-Dub still there?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out where you guys are, so I'm following the corpses. Oh, nope, these are not corpses. They're very much alive.
Where are you? You know what?
I was back at the area that you left me at.
Okay, so come down the steps.
Just wait till those blazes die.
And I have night vision, so...
Did you come down the ladder?
What ladder?
You know how where there was a million chests, you went down those... The ladders?
No, I don't remember at all.
Anyway, the point that I was getting at is I am enjoying this map,
so
but
here.
The areas being so big, dude. How big do they need to be? You know?
Did you go straight ahead? We went left.
Oh, I'm back to the same area I was before. Oh, shit. That's so funny. Okay, well, I'm just going to stay here, then, because this is where you guys will inevitably end up.
Is it?
If I got here after going both ways, then yeah, I'm fairly confident in that statement.
Hey, Lesna. How's it going? Do this guy, they do shoot. Somebody's shooting.
Yeah, I think there's a skeleton below us.
I'm going to stand back for a second. I need to refill my blocks. We go. If you guys need any gear, like, I am a walking general store. Excuse me.
How many minutes? I have 56 seconds left. Okay.
Okay. Ooh. Wow. Providing killer commentary, guys.
Yep.
Concentrating.
I know, man. It is danger. So wait a minute, you're just hanging out, T-dubs, or?
Oh no, I'm exploring this area that I just found my way back to for the second time. So.
Oh God, skeleton spiders!
I stopped exploring it, and now I'm re-exploring it because I have to know what's over here.
Oh man, I think I'm gonna run out of blocks.
Walking general store. Hit me up. I'll get you some blocks. Hey, girl, you need some blocks.
Because there's skeletons over here. Oh, shit, so many skeletons.
Okay, I don't know how to get down to there, though, so I'm just gonna tunnel.
What can I drop that, probably? Splash potion, instant health, spider eye. So they're instant health.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, God.
Words, Jesse, words.
Skeletons. Found this.
This is a dead end, and I took the good stuff unless one of these.
War, come over here.
Coming. Which way did you go? That way?
Need more blocks, yeah.
Wow! You repaired the shit out. No wonder you're out of blocks.
Yeah.
Here, you can have
it
these.
It bothered me.
Oh, man, you were standing right next to that,
There's that a spawner. In there with a million skeletons. Over here, though, too. Yeah, in there, there's a million skeletons. Watch out.
I'll settle their hash.
Oh, shit. I'm glad I put a block there. Damn.
Whew. Oh, straight across, too. Any of you guys want to have a rock fight?
And underneath, too, I think.
So how you guys doing over there?
Yeah, we're surviving. Yeah, listen,
I don't know if you... what point exactly you got here, but there's a sign at the beginning that the warden of this section of the prison requests that you do not fall in.
Yeah. Oh.
Was that you?
Nope, that was one underneath. I see him.
Okay.
I got him.
Man, I'm really getting tight on room for all this sweet gear.
I know. I have so much stuff. I've been like, okay, I could probably do without this. I don't know if I could do without that. Okay.
There's so many skeletons down there.
Yeah. Where is the guy that is... okay, this guy is shooting at us. I feel like there's somebody else shooting at us.
Yeah, so... there's like three of them down here.
Okay, didn't fall on my death. That's good. Hell, this is extensive over here as well. Jeez, I don't even know anymore.
That is tripwire, so do not run through here just yet.
Okay. Can do. Repairing road.
Trying to place... okay, it is gone now, and it was instant damage 2 potions. I was trying to place...
Okay, good.
Hey, yeah? Would it thrill you to know that I have found the wool...
cool.
Spawn cave spiders. Wow, that trap was friggin' mean.
Yeah.
Those can go to hell. What was in this one? Poison. So there were poison, and then in this one over here, they're damage 2, and then there were cave spiders. We did it.
Yay.
We did it, Banana.
I wonder what the other two areas hold, then.
Let me just tell you, I explored the other two areas. Not much other than loot.
Okay.
What about loot? Here, I'll show you the sign because we're gonna run right past it if I can get out of Banana's head.
Get out of my head, jeez.
Like, I'm still digging the map and everything, and I'm having a good time playing it with you guys.
Hey.
But the damn dungeons are so long.
Yeah. Like, it does take us an hour and a half to get a wool each time.
Mildly deadly rogue guards ask that you politely not fall in. Thanks.
Like, if I were to do this by myself, I would surely take 200 episodes.
Well, you know, after we're done playing, I'm going to watch LNG. And I think he probably beat it in, like, 3 episodes or something. Guy's crazy.
Oh, fuck him.
You don't have to go that way.
Wait. Yeah. Which way do you go to get out, then? This is what I thought, but I thought you were going a different way.
No, Jesse,
Wait. Is there still loot in that room that we should get?
Minor stuff. Okay. If you have room, by all means.
I don't have room. Maybe I'll come back for it off camera, because this place has a lot of stuff.
Does anyone want a Steve head? There's one up here.
I have one already.
Yeah, that water is the most dangerous place I think I've ever seen.
You guys didn't get the Prismarine out of there. That's why I was really weirded out that you guys didn't go up there.
Oh. Up inside of there there's Prismarine?
Yeah, I already took it.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Oh, there's lava down there.
There's wood in here now.
Oh, wait, no. I put it in the chest that's right around this corner.
This is the place you're saying is clearly just the torture chamber.
Gotcha.
This is really disturbing, though. Like, this is how they execute people in Minecraft
Chipmunk's
land?
Chipmunk's head. I got Chipmunk's head.
Oh, good. When you wear it, do degrading things.
How do I look?
You look like Chipmunk.
Okay.
I wonder if Chipmunk designed this area, and that's why there were so damn many mobs everywhere.
Probably.
It was a fun area. I just wish that the lag didn't happen, but that's not the area's fault, we don't think.
You know what? I want to put my speed boots on, because...
Is it a hike?
Yeah, jeez.
And more, you guys... don't forget... We still need to place your Prismarine shard.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have a block of that.
Which way is it?
I've got five more, and you say you... How many do you have?
One.
Okay, so that's not enough. I was just looking in those. I didn't know that you guys had definitely explored those. But we also need to eventually come back and pick up all
spider.
The goodies out of these chests, too. I mean, there's so many goodies.
I believe that spider's real.
You believe in spiders?
I believe in magic. Oh, the spider. It's a skeleton.
This anvil is, like, brand new. I want it. I want it to come with us.
I wanted to be able to carry it, and then I was like, I'm carrying, like, 17 pieces of iron gear.
There's so much good stuff in here. We should just... Well, it'll be me, if anybody...
Yeah. Yeah, well.
Nobody else
on
this team does any off-camera work.
I just need a new helmet soon, I think.
Or how dare you accuse us of being completely lazy people, and you know that's true.
We are leaving, right? Like, I'm not just running without you. Okay.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
I think everyone's died or gotten back to base enough that everyone should be able to get home without a problem.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to use 3 steaks getting there. Oh, by the way, I found a ton of steak. And I've been eating this whole time.
Where did you find the steak?
It was in the chest.
Yeah, I found some mutton in the chest.
You know, in just a chest here somewhere.
Because, I mean, I got
so much
steak in the base, so...
And I went so many different directions, and it was just food and loot everywhere and whatever. You guys will get some good wood gear.
Wood gear? You're so good to us.
There's fucking ladders. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, just figure out how to get higher every time you go somewhere, and you'll be fine.
Higher and high, step by step.
Oh, and try not to fall. I guess should add that, right?
Don't tell me what to do.
Try not to. Try.
Shit. Too late.
Banana, are you struggling?
A little bit.
Just follow the ladders.
I did.
You didn't die.
All right, Lorgan, thanks for stopping by. Oh, almost made that jump. We're about to wrap up, I think, anyway. So.
Yeah, we just have to place it for the episodes.
We're gonna place the disc, and then we're gonna place the Prismarine, and argue over who gets the sweet loot that it spits out, and then that'll probably be it. So, yeah.
I mean, I'm not streaming because I didn't have any bandwidth. So, still going to have to look into why I have no bandwidth.
Is it back yet?
What?
Your bandwidth?
I can't check unless I was streaming. That was literally my only indicator because Comcast's default modem doesn't give you the ability to actually, you know, have any control over your shit.
Dude, don't get me started on that. Why do you think I put a modem and a freaking router on our wedding registry? I was at my wit's end one day and I was just like, screw it. I know it's not going to happen, but I'm just going to show my outrage in this very petty way. No, you didn't miss the whole thing. Really, what happened was we fought our way through there with no problem, and then as soon as we got into the prison, things kind of went south in terms of lag. And it wasn't just me, it was all 3 of us having issues.
Yeah, for the most part, I think I was okay.
You're the one who literally got disconnected from Discord.
Oh, well, Discord, yeah. But, I mean, from Minecraft?
No, trust me. You had it the worst after war.
How do you guys like the paintings that I put
I had
put
no
everywhere?
Lag from Minecraft, though.
I noticed. Yeah, no, you had external network lag, though. Because, again, Jesse, the way it works is we don't get lag on the network because we're behind the point of like it going out. So we're always fine to the server. But connections to the outside world were impossible for both of us, including War, because he's on the outside.
I am on the outside.
Whoa.
Okay, what do you want to do first, the disc or the...
Hold on, I'm not quite
or
back.
Or the Prismarine.
I'm oh, almost you're not? There. Please. I'm almost there.
I'm staring at the monument.
Alright, well, I'm going to place a few things back. A few
things.
I'm afraid to...
Okay. What about the monument?
I want these potions, but they're stacked, and they'll... Okay, whatever.
Alright, take
them. So there's a stack of four potions in the chest. They're not going to stay stacked if you pick them up and place them in your inventory. You have to shift-click them. Just so you know, this is Mellowhigh. Did the disc say anything else on them? This is the best record. That's what Brown Eye says about it. I mean, Mellowhigh is a pretty good record, so we did it.
George,
light it up. My very best Joe Hills. All right, let's go place the Prismarine too.
Whee!
And this will give us a piece of sick loot. And then we will probably not use it because nobody wants to lose it or something. I don't know. I don't remember what the last piece of loot it gave us was. So
that too war.
Woo!
Oh, the last piece of loot. Wait, there's two Prismarine shards in here? Damn, we're back up to 8 already. Alright, it was Chestception. Yeah. The chest that's in here right now is the loot from the first one, and nobody ever bothered to use it. So
I mean,
box of coal, iron.
I would love that. That would be a beautiful chest piece.
Somebody should use it. And there's the Salmon of Doubt. I doubt it does anything, honestly. Might as well eat it. It's a slice of pumpkin pie.
I don't know, this makes me stupid fast.
Oh my
god, look how fast I am.
Holy crap. How much max health did it say?
I'm up to 16 hearts.
Nice. So,
I have a few hearts.
And we have 8. Was there an ender chest here? There is. So I'm going to put these 8 Prismarine shards in this chest.
Okay.
So we only need one more to do another block. But of course, we're way behind on this. Yeah, I grabbed the coal and all the iron out of it. Go stick it in the chests. But we got a lot of loot out of that area.
Mm-hmm.
Good for that, that's for sure. So. Alrighty. I think we're done for the week.
Yes. And next week, I have no obligations or fake obligations, so I will certainly be able to play.
And today's issues were probably just Comcast being garbage and
our terrible weather.
Yeah, you know, I rather blame Comcast for the weather. Honestly, like, I know it's the weather, but I'd really rather blame that on Comcast. So
fuck you, Comcast. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, thanks everybody for watching. We'll be back next Tuesday with more Discordancy, 7 o'clock Eastern. And thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye.